has to be done in such a way that it's the right thing to do. And that's our commitment. And so as we've tried to establish what I refer to as a learning organization, the RCAs, the occurrence reports, if there's an event that goes on and you don't feel comfortable with it, report it. In fact, if something almost happened but didn't because somebody recognized it, whether it was the wrong medication or it was the wrong documentation or the wrong tool or something, they had the courage to say, wait a minute, this isn't what we're supposed to do. That too is great to know. Because if you have a lot of those near misses, we can then find a way in which to not have those near misses and create a system of learning. To do that, we have to drive fear out of the organization. Not only from ourselves, we have to be able to talk about mistakes. It's not easy talking about mistakes. It's personal. I mean, yeah.
Historically, healthcare has approached mistakes with, you're bad. You made a mistake, did something bad, now I need to punish you. Which is the exact opposite of what how mistakes should be approached. Mistakes need to be viewed, in Derrick's terms, as a gift, as an opportunity for learning, and how can we utilize this to ensure that we can do better going forward. If you look at the airline industry history, if you look at the nuclear power industry, they have been very, very successful in getting their employees to say, here's a problem, I just messed up, but we need to fix this because this is an issue. And they all understand that that's their job to help bring those mistakes forward. We're not there, but we're moving in that direction. It's a slow process. I'd love to see it go faster, but I believe we'll get there. And I believe it's important that we as a healthcare organization recognize that mistakes will happen. We will never, ever be at a point that we never create something untoward for a patient. Just by definition, that's just not going to happen. But we need to own those mistakes, and we then need to be able to learn from them to decrease their incidence going forward.